Welcome back. We're going to play some Infinity Warfare. Can you kidding me? I always forget to change the disc. Never remember not to change the disc. Never do. And I never will remember to change the disc. What could possibly... What do I have in there? Oh, yeah, I forgot. Was, if I remember correctly, because this happened, I posted that video like 2 weeks ago. If I'm correct, then if I'm correct, then I think we died. Okay, just standing on myself. Just start. Regular Soja 5875. If you guys ever want to send me a friend request, let's go. There we go. Campaign. Here we do. White elms select. Let's go. Let's go here. Harding. I don't know what I just picked. I really hope I didn't pick Harding. Sorry about the not posting. I went on vacation. For about a week, and my mom's computer's not, it can't handle what my computer can, so it's not, you know, exactly the best thing to upload with, but I can't do it because I didn't have any gaming videos to upload, and vlogs, like I said, it's not exactly the best thing to upload on her channel, plus, on her computer, and I don't think I can handle vlogs right now. I've tried doing it a few times.
What is Raya? Unclear. Tell me, can't stop transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. Set decimated, no demands. Certainly the defense front doesn't make demands. They planted a flag in our rock. They executed 3 men and shot down a pilot. Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is SETDEF allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to...
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a 4-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir.
Who else knows about this?
Right now, Joint Strategic Air Command and you.
This is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral. We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They'll wipe hell's ass with whatever flag keeps the smokestacks burning. To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive trigger with fresh and unplanned piss. Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
But sir, by the time there's war, it's too late. Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work the problem. Respond.
You were always a fast learner, Lieutenant. Stratcom is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on the operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Hines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismiss.
How many?
4. KIA.
Europa?
Front was already there. Took out the whole team. Looted the site.
Son of a bitch. This foliage stuff is nonsense. Defense, which we up in our jackals flying watch.
Admiral doesn't disagree.
Captain Alderna?
Negative. Today, Retribution isn't a warship, it's a parade float.
Whole fleet here in Geneva? Doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well, let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Flint. Come on, we'll take the scenic route.
I don't know if I did do this last episode. I honestly don't remember, but... Oh.
Not a list you want to make?
I don't think I did, at least, and the reason why I doubt myself about doing it is, or why I think I did it is, why I think I did it.
Welcome to Fleet Week!
The reason why I think I did it was because, I remember I did this game before and then restarted it, because the account that I played on got wrong. What? Well, they choked over the turret, mate.
I just wanted you guys to know that.
biggest things is that, like, you go near them, they don't explode until, like, you're right there where you pick it up, and then they finally explode and they kill you. I'm gonna get behind this car, because, oh, whoa, I just jumped too far. Oh, yeah. So, I just need to buy, like, a mic, a decent camera. I'm not saying, like, an amazing camera. Excuse me, so A, my camera doesn't die, and B, so that way this won't take 6 hours to upload. Yeah, I'm gonna get off the street. I'm gonna run off. I'm assuming that there's 3 people in here. Uh-oh. Yeah, there we go. There's 3 kills.
Okay,
what do I do?
Okay, I'm in.
Am I like...
Attack.
do? Oh, oh, my. Now I get what I was doing. I was hacking the other enemy. Okay, so I'm hacking into him so I can get him. I hope I killed him. Oh, there we go. There's my double kill. Triple kill.
This is 1-1. Gator, I need Scott 3 airborne for interdiction. Call for fires following.
Is this the end of this? Is this our end of the video?
Once they engage, we're taking this hill.
Wait, make sure everything's shut off and that's it. Thank you.
target is marked.
Am I blocking? Are you kidding me? Oh, I didn't switch in time enough, so like when I started to shoot at him. Oh, sorry, Ethan. I didn't know that I killed that many people with one. That eagle. I mean, I really like this game.
Ten ships remain. The UNSA beat is finished. Moving to aid a system destruct. Now is the